friendship. You see, this spoiling Anguilla's good name. Carving her good visit in paradise, while at Mariana he took a worker's life. Called to the room to fetch a train, but can he become the victim of fate? In the eyes of security, we meditated murder was caught him. No arrest was made, system failed. The people cried for their sin. Days later, charged with manslaughter, but revelings become the order. He pleaded innocent to witnesses, saw the murder. Government silent, chief absent, in an obvious consent. Court cause is a damn shame. And one day to court hearing, the man didn't spend a day in prison. Shame. Commissioner police assigned him detail. Shame. The high court judge granted him bail. Check into Four Seasons Hotel. This whole episode has a bad smell. In less than a week, he killed and called. On private jet, leaving his call. Call Anguilla a shit whole country because of privilege and money. Leaving an innocent man, brother, and dead. With blood, force, trauma, torso, and head. Treasury deposit his pocket change and let him fly off on his private plane. A boom from a limoon while he jet off, and his friends on media laugh and scoff. Sad state of affair in beautiful Anguilla, with no care demonstrating. Black light don't matter. Could be me, your son or brother. Time for us to come together. Time to bring law to order. Crying justice in Anguilla. While the good lawyer we stole our faith, the bad lawyer spit in our face. By getting the high court to put bail, so the killer could sneak up without jail. You taught me as the fan. Shame. For disrespecting this blessed land. Shame. You prostitute Anguilla for a few dozen. Shame. You have no remorse for the dead man. Get your RPF legalized. Murder before our very eyes. Penny Mitchell was a father to a child and a husband to a happy wife. Scott turned his boat away though, and rob his child up on that and good night. The system committed suicide by tossing justice aside. Shame. We cannot go to the USA and commit murder and walk away the same day. No way. You can't go to the president and pay. Prosecution will object bail and send your ass jail. But in Anguilla prosecution, silent Cardi, silent in Lent. Defense now set in bail, and we see dead money spent. Witness saw a life snuffed out, and came in major debt. As the beg and plea with coffin, until his final breath. So the masses rose up, and demanded fair play. But police wanted to shut up, a first day to jail. Shame, shame, shame. Good God, it's a damn shame. To see how government and official fail. The judicial system is a waste. Calling Anguilla a hostile kindred place. for trying to stain Anguilla on a global stage. It's not a case of what come may. We want justice, we demand fair play to uphill, twist and navigate the system to make your case. This is not a